I haven't been on a date in about 4 years. And don't tell me this isn't a real date, then I will be really crushed.
No, it's been a while for me too. Not even online dating?
Never tried it.
Oh, maybe we need to write you a profile.
What, so I can flaunt my wares?
Exactly. First up, we need to decide on your interests. Ones that will make people go, oh, he's such a fun guy.
Oh, like how I'm about to open up a wellness centre for people with cancer. Not exactly a barrel of laughs, would you say?
Yeah, but you'd get extra points for sincerity and passion.
Yeah, which would quickly be killed by the revelation that I'm a two-time divorcee and freshly out of prison.
Could be worse.
Sorry, I'm expecting some results.
Yeah. Everything okay?
I need to speak to Therese. Sorry, I'm going to have to go.
Yeah, I understand. Go.
Thanks for the coffee.
You bought them, remember? Now go.
Yeah.